Good day, Domsters, and this is our final video about content for Dom theaters. Today, we are going to show you how you can use Doms for testing and previewing of full Dom, VR and 360 content real time.
Let's get started.
Full Dom from Media Server does all the work of splitting the content between the projectors and blending it back together to create a perfect Dom image real time, even without encoding or uploading the content to the server. So content under development can be played directly from the production computers to the Dom.
Content creators can see how their content is going to look on the Dom almost instantly.
Try several versions of a scene without having to render each first. Make quick adjustments and play again without delay. Bring the rest of the team into the Dom to preview together. Answer those what if questions on the spot to speed up the decision making and keep the project on track. By using the NDI protocol, any team member can stream the content from their machine directly to the Dom without having to physically bring the content to the Dom.
When the preview process is done, the content can be rendered as a Dom master and encrypted for uploading to Full Dom Pro Media Server, where it can be played back at any time.
The Media Encoder software allows title, descriptions, thumbnail images, and multiple language tracks to be added to the content. Content is uploaded to the Media Server by using Full Dom Pro 360 Dom Manager software, which is available for Windows and Mac. Once uploaded, the content can be organized into playlists. There is also an iPad version of the control software for ultimate mobility. Further, what-if scenarios can be considered by temporarily adjusting brightness, contrast, saturation, and sharpness from the control application.
Reach out to the Full Dom Pro team for more information about Full Dom Life and other products.
And stay tuned for other reviews of our solutions.